I'm Niall, and welcome to our latest release video from Ground Labs. In this release, we've greatly enhanced Enterprise Recon's customization options, as well as improved interactivity with the tool to streamline your workflow and improve your experience overall. I'd first like to introduce you to Fiacre, who is here to talk today about some of the key fixes and improvements in this release. Thanks for joining us, Fiacre.
You're very welcome, Niall.
So with that in mind, what are some of the key benefits that customers can look forward to with this release?
So we've improved the scanning process for large Amazon S3 buckets. And in addition to that, there are now over 40 upgrades, improvements, and bug fixes coming with the new release that will help to greatly improve system management and productivity when using Enterprise Recon.
Could you go into a little more detail about each one, please? And just try to explain why they're important for improving the user's experience.
Of course. So firstly, we've improved how Amazon S3 is scanned. Users can configure automatic scans to run on all buckets that they have access to. Users can now also select individual buckets that they wish to scan based on their AWS user account, making it much, much simpler to scan large buckets easily. Secondly, there's an option to exclude metadata from target group and target reports. We've improved the UI workflow to give the option to remove metadata from the target reports, ensuring that no sensitive data is visible in plain text on any reports should the user wish to execute it. There are now clickable notifications in the web UI that bring you straight to where an issue has occurred to help you to quickly identify and correct issues related to remediation and scanning failures, amongst others. We've increased the precision in graphs on the dashboards to allow for a more precise analysis of data over both a 3 and the 6 month period. We've now got customizable tombstone messages, allowing the users to create their own message on a generated tombstone file, but make sure not to add any more sensitive data here, or Enterprise Recon will detect this information and report it back to you once again.
If you're looking for a full breakdown of the changes, please visit our documentation website. The link will be below in the description of the video, and we look forward to rolling out some cool new features throughout 2019. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, and thanks for watching.